We are holding an event which is an interactive workshop as part of a campaign called Not Myself Today. Not Myself Today campaign is about making a change to a situation where basically we recognize that there are days in our life where we don't feel like ourselves due to certain circumstances. And the campaign aims at supporting employees at the workplace through three objectives. First one being understanding better their own mental health. Second, fighting against stigma. And third, to build up supportive workplace environments. In Europe, we lose on average every year 350 million working days due to absenteeism caused by poor mental health. And we need to complete that statistics with factors like presenteeism. So that means people attending work but being not productive, plus early retirement due to poor mental health.
Mood is not something which is totally stable. It can shift from one moment to the other. And it's very important to understand for which reason, for example, you can be not anxious and suddenly more anxious. You can be relaxed or suddenly edgy.
The campaign Not Myself Today has been run for several years in Canada by Partners for Mental Health. And given the great outcomes that it has demonstrated, we decided to enter into partnership in order to launch and adapt the campaign in Europe.
We need these badges because people do not like talking about how they feel. And often that makes them worse because they're not feeling good, they don't share, their work colleagues think they're being irritable, they might get hostile. So you can build up a vicious circle of interaction. This is an easy way to diffuse that.
Well, I think that's interesting in the sense that people are aware of how someone feels about whatever thing. In my case, I don't ask for anyone to help me because I'm happy.
You cannot be placed in a box. All of us have different aspects and all of them reflect how we are. Different moment, different environment, different people we meet take out parts of us. Some of them are positive, some of them are negative. None of us is only positive or only negative. So that's why I have all of them together. I think that this is how we are.